Get APA citations. A citation has an order and format specified by the citation style one uses. In this example of an APA journal article citation, the order of the elements is who wrote it, when was it published, what was written, a journal article, and where was it published, the journal title, and the numbers needed to retrieve it. For example, volume, issue, and page numbers. If a DOI link is available, it is also included in the citation. Many of the library's databases can create a citation for you, so look for the Cite tool. In this example from Business Source Complete, click on the article title to see the detailed record. Then click the Cite tool on the menu to the right to find the APA citation. Other styles available include Chicago Turabian and MLA. You may copy and paste the citation into a document for later use. However, be careful. The database generates a citation from the fields in the record. Because different citation styles use different capitalization rules, you should check the capitalization of personal names and article titles and make any other needed changes. If you need a refresher for APA, MLA, or another citation style, the library has a research guide that can help. Click the big blue Research Guides button on the homepage and then select the link Citation Guides under the General Multidisciplinary category. Here is the research guide for APA that includes documentation from the Webster Writing Center and other citation sites like Purdue OWL. There is also a short video on how to cite in APA, or contact us if you need help with a citation or two.